from beautiful Hawaii. Today's game coming to you from Honolulu and Aloha Stadium. Aloha, and thanks for joining us for this year's Pro Bowl. All the big names from each conference are here as the AFC team match up against the NFC team. Hi, everyone. I'm Al Michaels, here for more great NFL action with my partner, John Madden. And hold on, because this is going to be a good one.
Now, this guy will be all over the field on defense in this one. He could be there covering a tight end, or maybe coming up to the line of scrimmage for run support. It really doesn't matter to him, because wherever he lines up, he ends up making big plays.
Amon Green should see a lot of action to help give his offense a more balanced attack. The only way they're going to be successful against that defense is to keep them honest with a running game. It's definitely going to be a game of X's and O's and who has the better game plan.
You can see these guys are fired up and ready to get this thing going.
They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Janikowski is just about ready to kick this one away.
Number 18, back to return.
Sends it in. From the 9-yard line. We'll see if they can turn this first drive into points.
Number 18 on the return. Get at it. Get. Get. Hook that right.
Man in motion.
Bring the pain.
Hut. 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 Hut.
Crosses it out to the left. Green was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage.
They have great size and quickness up front. That allows him to hold up against the run while also giving him the speed to rush the passer when they drop back to pass.
Only one second man in the backfield.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Come on, partner. Set. Hush, they got
it. Good play in the backfield by number 59. The protection broke down there.
That's just a case of an overload where the defense had more guys rushing than the offense had blocking.
Well, John, both of these teams appear to be very evenly matched, and it has the makings of a game that might not be decided until late in the fourth quarter.
This is a type of game that I really look forward to. You've got two great teams out there with a lot of talent on both sides of the ball. This one might not be decided until the very last drive.
Throws it. Hits him in stride. McAllister made a nice adjustment to come down with that one.
The quarterback lofted the ball up and let the receiver make the corrections to get under it and make the catch.
So they'll line up the punt after going 3 and out. Here's the punt. From the 26-yard line, the offense is heading out onto the field for their first drive of the game. First and 10. Ball on their own 28. Holmes, the lone setback. Reed, the motion man. They give it to the halfback. Holmes couldn't find any room on that one.
They really hustle on the defensive side of the ball. They're very good at clogging up the line, limiting the number of holes and cutback lanes that the back has to choose from.
They'll go from the I formation.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Crosses it out to the left. There he goes. Still running. And he's knocked out of bounds. At the 44, Holmes, he gets what he needed for the first.
He blasts through the line and picks up a good chunk of yardage.
First and 10. Ball on their own 44.
Hit him low. Sideline to sideline. All
right. We got nothing.
Bosses it right. Minimal gain there, and it looks like he's going to go to the sideline for at least a couple of plays.
Give it all you got.
Hand off to the tailback. Loses one time. Great move. About a 4-yard gain there.
Gain of 4 on the play. Third and 4. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Holmes did a nice job on that run.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
So they have first and 10 here.
Come on, get up!
Holmes. 1 yard gain by the running back. Man in motion. Again with the carry. Holmes couldn't even get out of the backfield.
This defense is extremely active and effective up front. They do a good job of getting upfield quickly, creating havoc in the backfield. Misdirection plays and draws can be a good way to use their speed and aggressiveness against them.
It's third down, and they have a long way to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. The defense lines up in the nickel. Closing in, throws it. He finds his man. Reed does a great job coming up with that.
Yeah, if they keep making catches like that, this quarterback is going to get into quite a rhythm.
Janikowski will attempt to put up the first points of the day. And it's on its way. And it's good. Here's the kickoff team.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Number 30, back to
the ball. He got all of that one. They'll start this drive inside their own 20.
And you hate to see that. Your kick returner has to find a way to make it at least to the 20 when he decides to bring it out.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
First and 10.
Play to the right. Green couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
Let's go, come on.
Fires it out to the right with the catch on the run. He was able to hit his target, picking up the first in the process.
And that's a case of your receiver knowing where the marker is and the quarterback delivering the pass quickly.
With the pass, he hits the receiver. Far, over and over, throws the ball where only his receiver can get to it.
And that's what makes him so effective. He never seems to make a bad throw. Just about every pass is right on the money. If you ask me, he might be one of the most accurate passers in the league right now.
Under pressure, throws it, comes up with it, and he's knocked out of bounds at the 49-yard line. The touch pass finds the receiver for the first down.
And the receiver did a nice job of hauling in that high pass to get it.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
That will be the final play of the first quarter. And we have a close one so far with the AFC team ahead of the NFC team 3. 0. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Fifth play of this drive. Penalty marker down on the field.
Dead ball. One start on the offense.
Looks like he was rocking on the line on that play.
That's one of the worst kinds of penalties. The guy has to do a better job concentrating.
So after the penalty, it's now first and 15.
Cowboy, take him out.
The AFC team come out in a nickel package.
44-yard.
Dropping back to pass on first down. With the throw, he finds his man. So a pickup of maybe 3.
Makes the reception. 3-yard gain on the play.
Second and long. Ball on their own 48. Sixth play of this drive. Gets the pass off, and he hits his target. Good play on that pass.
If he can make catches like that regularly, he can expect to see more passes thrown in his direction.
Third and 9. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Drops back. Throwing. It's going the other way. Was ready for that one.
That's just another case of the quarterback trying to do too much.
Following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Get at it. Is that all you got, Zed?
They'll take over at the 47.
He'll pass on first down. He takes the delayed handoff. Pickup of about a yard in the run.
1 yard gain on the play.
About 8 yards.
Bust his grill, D.
They're coming with the blitz. Only a yard by the halfback.
On the carry, 1 yard gain on the play.
From the gun.
Ball on the 45-yard
line.
Man in motion. Pressure with the pass. It's going the other way. Simmons went up to get that one.
The quarterback telegraphed that one.
So after the interception now, it's first and 10.
Get in there. Lose it. Lose it. That's all you.
Green lines up behind his fullback in the eye. To the open field. Excellent gain on first down.
These guys are just out there playing a little pitch and catch. They make it look easy.
It's second down, 2 to go. Ball on their own 42.
Get in there, Lon. Eagle left.
With the throw, comes up with it. Far hits his receiver with a strong throw.
Not only can this guy make all the throws, he also rarely makes a bad decision out there.
The NFC team line up in trips bunch.
37-yard line.
They'll pass on first down. Gets the pass off. The pass ball's incomplete. The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly, but it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch.
They got nothing. Yup. Set.
Crosses it out to the right. Just about 2 yards on the run by the halfback.
Gain of two on the play.
Third and eight. Ball on the 36-yard line. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Fourth down. Upcoming after that incomplete pass. Dramatica can tie this game up if he can put it through. The kick is up. Off the upright. No good. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
On the 43-yard line.
Eagle left. Get in there.
The AFC team using motion. They give it to the halfback. 9-yard gain.
31 on the carry. 9-yard gain on the play.
Under a yard to go. Using motion. Boom. He picked up just enough. He picked up enough to convert for the first on that delayed handoff. So 2 minutes left before halftime. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Running with purpose. Only a yard by the halfback.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to a big play for the offense.
Pressure coming. Throws it. Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
They're right where they'd like to be, and that's in position to change this score before the half. They're probably going to take it easy and mix it up a little. Hand off to the tailback. 1 yard gain by the running back.
On the carry, 1 yard gain on the play.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Sideline to sideline. Come on, D up. That's all you
need. He'll get the call again. And he stopped at the 25-yard line. Just about a 3-yard gain there. Third down coming up.
I'm looking for that back to sneak out into the flat. It's been there a few times before, and they might try it again right here.
Now it's third and six coming up. Ball on the 25-yard line. Bledsoe gets set, drops back, closing in, throwing. Behind him, he has it. Touchdown, AFC. He stepped up, made a terrific throw, and it went for the touchdown.
That's just great communication between the quarterback and his receiver.
Janikowski comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the two. The NFC team will start the drive from the 18-yard line.
18 on the return.
The offense lines up with split backs behind the quarterback.
18-yard line. First and 10.
Here comes the heat. Get in there. Set.
Man in motion.
Stay out. Hut. Hut. Hut.
Breaks free. The 30. The NFC team call a timeout. They have two timeouts left.
And here's where efficiency is the key. They're down right now, but if they score before the half, it'll really help them out. They just can't afford a turnover that gives the other team a chance to increase the lead.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Under pressure, looking deep to the right. He made the catch. The NFC team call a timeout. They have one left. We'll try to make the most of this red zone opportunity to add some points before we reach the half.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Come on, partner. Route, route. Give it all you got. Deep, come on. Get at him. Hut. Eagle left. Stay out. Hut. Hut.
Gets the pass off. He can't complete that short pass, and it's second down. And now a second down play as they continue to try to get into the end zone rather than settling for a field goal before the half. Second and 10. Drops back. Pressure with the pass. He shakes the defender. Touchdown, NFC.
Okay, here it is. They get a clear shot. He keeps his legs moving. He keeps his balance, and he doesn't go down. This is exactly how to get the ball into the end zone.
Dramatica comes in to attempt the point after. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. Here's the kickoff team.
Is lined up for the kickoff.
Should be a return here. From the 5-yard line. Let's see if they can have the same sort of success on this possession that they had on their last, picking up a lot of yardage through the air on their way to a score.
Hey, I know they want to increase the lead before half, but they got to be careful and not let the other team back in it with a turnover.
To the air on first down. Pressure coming. Incomplete pass. So he ends up overthrowing his target.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
So it's second and 10.
Let's go. Come on.
Holmes, the deep back, gets the pass off. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 30-yard line. He did a nice job pulling that one in.
This guy spends a lot of extra time at practice running routes. Looks like it's really starting to pay off.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Bledsoe gets set, drops back with the pass. The AFC team call a timeout. They have one remaining. He flings that pass right to his receiver.
That quarterback rarely throws a bad ball. Here's a spot we're trying to add to the lead before the half can backfire. All it takes is one mistake, and it could be the defense that's scoring. That's why the quarterback has to throw it hard to the sideline so that no one can jump the pass and pick it off.
Throw. They convert for the first down on that throw.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
The NFC team come out on the 46. The AFC team call a timeout. They have none remaining. And so the kicker ready to come out onto the field and try to put one through the uprights before halftime. Sebastian Janikowski will really need to hit this one. It'll be a 50-yard attempt. And it's on its way. Another one that goes through, his second of the day. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Janikowski will be kicking off.
Lined up for the kickoff. Number 30, back to return.
And he got all of that one, a great kick. Man in motion. Give it to the halfback.
At the end of the first half, the score is the OA team, 13, the home team, 13.
Bring a few of their backup defensive players into the game. As they line up to kick it off, we'll take a look at each team's stats through two quarters. Bidwell comes in to kick off. And this one's a short kickoff. From the 15. The AFC team will start this drive from the 25-yard line. John, we talked about this one being a matchup of very evenly matched teams at the outset, and that's exactly how it's turned out.
This one's still anyone's game. They've been matching each other move for move. It looks like this one's going to come down to the team that can take control here early in the second half.
Dillon loses the defender. So that was a pickup of about 9.
9-yard gain on the play.
Again, with a man in motion. The run once again. Looks like he just made it past the marker. So he works his way past the marker for a first down. They'll go from the I formation.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
He comes in motion. Another run. Picks up 5.
28 with the carry. 5-yard gain on the play.
Dillon, the lone setback. The 50 flips the tackle. He takes that one and heads upfield to pick up the first down.
You know what they did was pick up a blitz. And when they did that, it opened up a hole and they ran right through it.
About a 2-yard gain here.
Gain of 2 on the play.
And they need about 9. Ball on the 44-yard line. Only one man in the backfield. Fakes the handle.
44-yard line.
This one falls incomplete. Not much touch on that pass.
He may have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Nickelback in this time.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Set. Hut. Gaps.
Dropping back, closing in, throws it, and the catch is made. That'll move the chains, John.
Yeah, when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you're going to get.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Gannon sets up.
Bring that pain,
gets the toss to the right. He'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense.
This appears to be of the 5-yard variety.
I'll tell you, these face masks are getting so big that you can start off going for a jersey and end up with a handful of face masks.
One yard to go.
Get in there, Lon. They got nothing.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
Let's go.
They give it to the halfback. Loses one guy. Powering ahead. Again and again. Another first down.
Yeah, and this offense has really impressed me on this drive. They've been moving the ball very methodically. They're getting closer and closer to the end zone.
First and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line.
D-up!
D-up! Yes, green! Here come the heat!
Drop back! Drop! Let's go! Come on!
Hand off to the tailback. Gain of about one.
31, the ball carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
So it's second and goal. Dillon, the lone back, man in motion.
On the 3-yard line.
Get all you got.
Flag down.
Offsides on the defense. After this is to the goal, still second down.
Second and goal. Ball 1.5 yards out. And this is the 11th play of this drive.
They got nothing.
He'll sneak it. Touchdown, AFC.
Now this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
Janikowski comes in for the extra point. The kick is up, and he kicks on the extra point. Good job moving the ball the length of the field for the touchdown.
The more touchdown drives, the better. Now they'll go back to the sidelines and see why they were able to beat the defense for 6. And they'll try and repeat those results the next time they get the ball.
Mormon in to kick this one off.
Kicking off to start the second half.
Short kick off. From the 10-yard line. Stiff arm.
Holding on the receiving team. 10-yard penalty, first down.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 16.
Stay guys.
Bulldog under.
Receives the handoff. They went backward on that one.
They ran right into the blitz. They should have changed the play at the line. Maybe an audible to a sweep or a pass play. Something like a quick slant.
The AFC team come out in a nickel package.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Get, get. Stay after him. Cowboy.
Set.
Yep, now.
Drops back, hand it off to the back. So the halfback gets about two on the draw.
On the carry, gain of two on the play.
So they dug themselves into a hole here, a long third down situation. Ball on their own 15. Looking for an option. Surveying the field, gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Amazing play by Robinson.
The thing is, he got some separation there, and he was able to get him a big chunk of yards.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
49-yard line.
Set. Yep.
McAllister. Nice play with the pass. Great play there by Robinson.
You talk about making it look easy out there. He caught that, and he made it look very easy.
First and 10.
Bring the pain.
Fifth play of this drive. Going to the left. McAllister couldn't pick up any blocking on that play.
The defense is always very aggressive when defending the run. They're extremely disciplined, and they get off their blocks very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings when you're running the ball.
Second and 11. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Shockey comes in motion. Drops back. Under pressure. Gets the pass off. Off and run. And he's stopped at the 9-yard line. Warner with a hot hand on this drive.
And what he's doing is sitting back there in the pocket, seeing everything, making great decisions, and getting the ball to the right guy. He's playing very well right now.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. First down and goal to go. 9 yards out. Cross play to the left. They'll bring him down at the 7-yard line. Just about 2 yards on the run by the halfback. They come out in a dime package.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Dropping back. Throwing a strike to the end zone. Turns, he has it. And he's able to get open in the end zone. Great play.
The defense just seemed to lose track of him down there. They have to do a better job keeping the play in front of him so that that kind of thing doesn't happen.
Dramatica comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. And now is not the time to make that run to the refrigerator, because with that last touchdown, only a few points separate these two teams, and you'll want to stay tuned right to the end.
Yeah, this is a time of game that the fans at home want to get any food or beverages they need, pile them up around their chair so that they don't have to miss a minute here at the end.
Bidwell will be kicking off.
Lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
Decent kick. We should have a return from the 6. Offense taking over again here. The last time they ran the ball very effectively, got it into the end zone. Sends a man in motion. Cross play to the left. He's tackled behind the line. They may want to dump that play, John.
Yeah, that's what this defense will do to you. They're so good in pursuit that if you start trying to go east and west in the backfield, you're in trouble. I'd try and run the ball right at him. That'll negate the speed that these guys have to the outside.
It's second down and a long way to go. Ball on their own 14. Man in motion. Dropping back, throwing. Nearly intercepted. Third down upcoming after that incomplete pass.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and long. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Get! Get! Give it all you got, Steve! Come on!
Again, he'll get the call. He goes down at the 14. Pickup of about a yard in the run. Mormon will come into this game to punt. Here's the kick. The return is setting up nicely, and he has room to run with it.
3-yard punt returned for a gain of 4 yards.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 46.
Buses grill. Set.
Throwing on first down. Pressure gets the pass off, and he's unable to hang on to that one.
He made the right read, ran the right route, but he ended up with two hands full of air.
The AFC team come out in a nickel package.
46-yard line.
Get at him! Bust his grill, deep! Set!
Throws it. Great throw. The defender brings him down at the 42. Shockett was there to make the catch for the first down.
He's glad he made that catch. I'm sure the quarterback will look his way again when he needs another first down.
Coming, looking downfield, gets the pass off, hits him in stride. Warner seems to put every throw right on the numbers.
I'll tell you, of all the quarterbacks in the league, he might be the most accurate. It seems like just about every throw is a good one. He's not the kind of guy who's going to throw a lot of balls into coverage either.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him, and he's brought down in the backfield.
They're not just going to give up on the run, no matter how ineffective it is.
Third and five. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Here comes the heat.
Gets rid of it. Into the open. Can't bring him down. Runs through the tackle. Big time play by Price.
And that's the type of thing that can happen when you get this guy the ball. He's going to move the ball, and he's going to move it with speed.
It's first and goal. 2 yards to the goal line. Warner sets up. Ties it up. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Dramatica comes in for the extra point. And it's up. And the extra point is good. Clutch touchdown drive there, John. And this one has the makings of a game that might be determined by whoever has the ball last.
Fourth quarter comebacks and last minute drives are what set great teams apart from the good ones. I've seen this guy bring his team back late in the game many times. Looks like he might be adding another one to that list.
Here's the kickoff team.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back deep to return.
Short kick. He didn't get much of that one. From the 10.
They have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of games. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive.
They'll go from the I formation.
Start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Set. Sideline to sideline.
Dillon closing in. And he stopped at the 25-yard line. He did his best to make something happen there.
Yeah, but the defense contained him. There was no way they were going to let him out. They got after him pretty quickly there.
The AFC team can regain the lead with a field goal. 8-yard gain.
28 on the run. Gain of 8 on the play.
2 minutes left. Third and one coming up on this play. Ball on their own 33. They line up in the I formation. The AFC team using motion. They give it to the halfback. He's on the run. A very well drawn up play.
And it was well executed. They hit their blocks and the back found the right hole to get down the field and pick up a first down.
Gets the pass off. Ooh, nearly picked off. I thought that was about to be picked off, John.
That's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. And he lets it go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
Get in there, Lon.
The AFC team line up in the shotgun. Almost picked off. I thought that was about to be picked off, John.
You know, he didn't pick it off, but at least he didn't let the receiver make the catch either. Still a pretty good effort. Well, they got to get the first here. Otherwise, they could be down to their last play. I think they need to forget about the clock and all that stuff and just get the yardage they need and go from there.
With the pass. The pass falls incomplete. He's out of rhythm on this drive. Can't seem to get it going.
I tell you, they've given a lot of different looks on this drive. And the quarterback's having a tough time adjusting on those last few passes. Hey, this isn't going to be an easy pickup, but the offense has to believe that they can do it or they've already lost the game. The line has to give the quarterback some time so he can find an open guy and keep this thing going.
Drops back, gets the pass off. Incomplete. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
We'll start the drive at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
Hit him low. Set.
Hand it off to the back. Number 41 records the stop at the 39. Carries it for 6 yards on that play. It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Again, the AFC team call a timeout. They have one timeout left. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
And that's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzes in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
This one is just
first
about in the books.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Snake eyes.
Hand it off. 4, maybe 5 yards on that carry.
On the carry. Gain of 4 on the play.
They need 6.
Stay guys. Hawkeye right. Set.
Hand it off to the fullback. The AFC team call a timeout. They have no timeouts left.
Fire!
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
Third down conversions are usually a good barometer of how well your offense is playing. It means your offense is making big plays when they need them.
Only a yard by the halfback. So as the game winds down, we'll see the place kicker. They'll line up for the kick, and it should be about a 43-yard attempt. And it's on its way. The field goal attempt is good. And with that right there, they've now scored 17 unanswered points.
They just can't seem to stop them.
The kickoff team lines up.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
Nice distance. From the 10. Breaks free of the defender. The AFC team will start the drive from the 30.
Number 84 on the return.
They'll go from the I formation.
At the 30-yard line. First and 10.
Stay up, Zed.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Passing run right to him. The blitz was coming, and he got rid of the ball very quickly.
You know, when it comes to making the right decision, this is the kind of guy you want out there under center.
They'll call this play at the line of scrimmage. Spike stops the clock. They don't have much of a choice now except to just throw one up and hope it gets them the touchdown.
Stranger things have happened. Whether it's knocked down or caught, one of these teams will win when the clock hits zero. It's just a matter of which one makes the play.
Using motion. Looking downfield, launches it across the middle. Comes up with it. First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
That